Once upon a time, in a meadow bathed in the golden glow of the sun, three unlikely friends were about to embark on a heartwarming adventure. Meet our three adorable friends, Benny the Bunny, Sammy the Squirrel, and a magical unicorn named Polly. They are all preparing for a picnic.
I'm so glad we're having a picnic today. It's such a beautiful day.
Me too, Benny. And I brought some of my magical rainbow cupcakes.
This honey is from my family's tree. It's the best.
But as they enjoyed their picnic, a lonely visitor approached, hoping for a touch of kindness.
Oh, what a lovely picnic. But I don't have anyone to share it with.
Why don't you join us, Bella?
Yes, please. We have plenty of food and we'd love some company.
The more friends, the merrier.
Oh, thank you, all of you. This is so kind of you.
And so, under the warm embrace of the setting sun, they shared food, stories, and the joy of newfound friendship.
You know, being kind and making new friends can make any day special.
That's right, Benny. It's the beauty of friendship.
And it makes our world a happier place. Thank you for showing me the importance of kindness and for being such wonderful friends.
And so as the sun dipped below the horizon, our friends packed up their picnic, knowing that the magic of kindness had made their day truly special. Where kindness blooms, friendship blossoms.